Hey guys, and welcome back to the Captain Crow Show. I wanted to give you a quick tip real fast. If you can use the Radahn swords, cheesing these fucking things with the steps, and they're invisible with the ashes of war, is super easy. Just wait for it to get close, and right as it's about to get on you, use the gravity. Hope that helps. Thanks for watching.